I'm State Representative Curtis Trent. This August, please join me in voting no on Amendment 2, Medicaid expansion. Our state cannot afford this expansion of Obamacare, which will be funded by deficit spending our children will be forced to repay. Our state's healthcare problems cannot be solved by more federal mandates that send tax dollars to big corporations and special interests like Planned Parenthood, which promotes abortion. August 4, vote no on 2.